Friday the 6th of April. Weather is a mix. Sunny, windy and rain at the same time. Raining now. And sunny. Waiting for my bus going to Woodstock today. Shall be in a couple of minutes, three minutes. Wrong button pressed. Should not miss my bus. Shit. Thought it's a bus. Hopefully no traffic at this time of the day. There's a bus. So I can get there in half an hour. Hello there. Woodstock return, please.
Hello?
Woodstock return. Alright, thank you. said it's the same as a day rider, so it means I can use it later to go in town if I need to, on another bus. Kind of nice and sunny now. Our pupils going back from school at this time. Window is open. I'm just after the shower. Kind of hot. The weather is warm as well. historic town in Cotswolds. Blenheim Palace is here, where Churchill was born and lived. Was he born here or just lived in there? I think he was born in there, in Woodstock, Blenheim Palace. Thank you. Yeah, my dentist is just there. He's called Food. Nice little shop. We used to have this Golden Stage Coach Gold. Now it runs here in Woodstock. We have different chain, but still a Stage Coach. A little cross here. Blenheim Palace, Oxfordshire Museum. Right, well, which light is it? You never know. Look at these daffodils. They're like finishing to flower. Beautiful. I just took a few photos, guys, at the same time as I am filming. There's a historic building in the town center. Oh, there's a bus opposite side for me. Have enough time. What is this plant? It's huge. Shoots. And it's going to flower. Wonder what it is. Wonder what the time is as well. I wish you could check it while you film. Oh, so nice, guys. I'm just walking in this shirt and holding my light cotton jacket because it's so warm and nice. Springy weather. So nice. Hello.
Hi.
Oh. They have here muscari. Almost carry. Tulip. Daffodils. Look at those muscaries. Amazing. I love them. I absolutely love muscari. Daffodils and cherry trees blossoming. What's up? I like gardening and stuff, everything to do with it. Well, there's bamboo. Bamboo. Little cherry tree. Is it cherry tree or little pear tree? I think it's a pear tree. Maybe an apple tree. Alright guys, thank you for being with me. Please give me a like if you like the video. Dislike if you didn't like the video. Would be nice to see your reaction. So on this note, wishing you a blessing end of the week, beginning of April, and see you all soon, yeah, in the next video. Love you, bye bye.